Morning class 8, we are doing chapter number 11 and we are on the topic division, and finally we have come to our last topic, how to divide a polynomial by a polynomial. Till now we have read how to divide a monomial by a monomial, then we studied how to divide a polynomial by a monomial, and now finally polynomial by a polynomial. Suppose it is given divide 8x square minus 45y square plus 18xy by 2x minus 3y. First you are going to write it like this, like we write in division. Then arrange the terms of divisor and the dividend in ascending or descending powers of their literal coefficients. Okay, first you arrange them in either ascending order or descending order of the powers of the literal coefficients of these variables, both in divisor as well as dividend. This power is 2, here also the power is 2, and here also the power is 2. 1 plus 1, 2. Fine. So they are arranged. Here is power 1, here is also power 1. Here also they are arranged. Now divide the first term of the dividend by the first term of the divisor to obtain the first term of the quotient. 8x square divided by 2x. So x cancel x, 1x. So, or you can say x raised to the power 2 minus 1 will give you x, and 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. So 4x. Now multiply this 4x with this whole divisor. Means 4x into 2x minus 3y will give you 4 2s are 8x square, and 4x into 3y minus ka 12xy. Now put this result over here. 8x square below 8x square and minus 12xy below 18xy along with the sign. Now subtract as we do in division. So here is plus, put a minus, here is minus, put a plus. This will get cancelled because it is plus 8x square minus 8x square. Here now you will not consider this sign, you will be considering this sign. So plus 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 12 and 18. 30xy minus 45y square you will take down. Again divide this 30xy by this 2x. So 30xy upon 2x will give you, x will cancel x, 2 15s are 30. So 15y. Now multiply this 15y to this complete divisor. So 15y into 2x minus 3y will give you 15 2s are 30xy minus 15 3s are 45 y square. Now put this result here. So 30xy below 30xy and minus 45y square below 45 square. Again subtract, here is plus sign so put a minus, and here is minus so put a plus. Now plus minus cancel, plus minus cancel, so the remainder is 0 and the quotient is 4x plus 15y. I hope this question is clear to you. Also children, find the quotient and remainder, if any, when this is given is divided by this. Achha, how you will verify whether the answer is correct or not? So children, remember this formula, that quotient into divisor, this quotient into divisor plus this remainder is equal to what? Dividend. Clear class? Now based on this method, these questions are there, 9 to 15th part. I am doing 15th part for you, but in my next video. Okay, so try all these questions of, all these parts of question number 1, exercise 11D. And if there is any problem, just let me know. Thank you. Have a nice day.